I have breaking Halo news. 343 Studios has been caught getting kickbacks from Sony to intentionally make bad Halo games. Sony executives were so worried about getting caught doing this and having another studio work on Halo that they bought Bungie just so Microsoft wouldn't have another option to develop their Halo titles. Can you believe this?